Wiltshire, can move, you're frustrated, you're depressed. But it's the documentary, baby! Ron Billings, aka Ronald Stubbs. Watch out. Watch your girl. Watch your pocket. Watch me sit up in your living room and watch your TV on the channel that I like. I get back, yo. It's just a little something on the intro for me going outside. Out in the blazing heat. Like LeBron James with the heat. You understand? I do this, man. And I'm gone. Yes, Stubbs. Going towards management. The elevators are sweltering. Been sweltering since the heat then came in. About to go talk to Jack Osorio about the issue. 9 times out of 10. If we run, we already know where it's headed to. But to what.com. Just roll with it. Today is June 10th, 2010. Ronald Stubbs. This is today's date, June 10th, 2010. Ronald Stubbs and D33F. This is a new segment of tape that I'm taping due to other recordings that I have done in the past. Pretty much showing you the conditions of the apartment are the same. That shows that there's a toxic substance that exists in the air. As you can see, as the camera will take you around in a minute, how everything is piled up. I can't put a price on it for what it's worth. Things into clothes, wood, furniture. I threw some things out already. Have to still move a lot of things out. Well, they said that mold didn't exist. There's in the bedroom, which is all burgundy, and you can see a spot that can show you that due to the humidity of the temperature in throughout the building, that it does exist. So it's a two-way street, but it's good on my side, and on the other side there's negligence, and it's not good. That's just take one. Humidifiers, clothes, suits, shoes, things that accumulated over 3 years, the grace period, basically. I can't fit in the bedroom, but there's a door in the middle of my room, which that's not the accessible door, which they made and said that it would be easy for me to go into better, but the cameraman would take you for a tour in the bedroom where the bed is no good. And on the left hand side of the bedroom, you will be able to see the opening of the wall due to the mold that was taken out of the wall, but they didn't completed by the sheetrock. They didn't take any sheetrock out the wall. So you really can't say that the problem has been resolved due to the fact that it hasn't been resolved. I'm calling in a construction and consulting agency to see what they can do as far as the conditions, because I really don't want to leave the apartment due to the nice view and everything, you know, something different. But sometimes in life, things don't go your way. So, we're gonna get to the bedroom and show you more of a loss of the things that has to be thrown out. And let Urban American total it all up. And let me know how much it was.
But come in a little bit more.
Can't come in.
I know, but at least come in. Come in a little bit. You can go in through here a little bit and force yourself in a little more. You know I can't see that much, man. I need light. Okay, I can see a little bit, but I need more light. So you can see the wall staining. Sit it there recording so they can see that. We ain't turn it off and switch it. Just sit back, let me get a chair.
All the way by the window. We took an intermission so we can show you the conditions that's occurring in the bedroom. Puts me in an awkward situation.
Need a flashlight or something,
man. Just put it close up on it.
I can't, cause the close up blocking the light.
On the wall. So put it on night cam.
On night cam. There you go.
Is it? Put that on pause, hold on.